Your turn. Shut up, pick.
I'm sorry. It's B.
Too late.
Yeah, I figured as much. You got that look.
What kind of look?
I was actually hoping to find a bathroom before my idiot friend wets himself.
Hey, fuck you.
Gotta go. Well, this is where we prep the driver's cars, but hey, when you gotta go, you gotta go. We're outside, man. Just pick a spot.
Just whip that cock out. I don't care.
Prepping cars, huh? Sounds pretty interesting.
You hear that, dude? He's like, it's okay, bro. Whip it out.
So, you guys, drivers or what? Sorry, I realize this is rude, but I really don't like your face.
No, I get that a lot. Just get the
hands. Poor guy.
Or vehicle or whatever, okay? Do your job.
Whoa. Alright, that's a way to go about it. There's no need to be rude. Sorry to inconvenience you.
You just called my friend ugly.
If you're not official drivers, well, pretty sure I'm supposed to shoot you in the face.
You just don't remember any of this.
There's no need for that. It's just a misunderstanding.
We're drivers.
I thought you said you were lost.
Don't tell me what I said. We're drivers.
I just told you to get my car for me.
I guess I'll go get your ride.
Yeah, see? What the... Dumb.
Oh, hey, I got something that might interest you. If you're racing, you should look the part. I'm not going to give them away for free.
I saw some epic in there.
You want to look like a team? Pick these up after the last race.
See?
The floor was littered with them.
Money, you know?
I
suppose there's a chance I'll be collecting these again later.
I knew.
Shut up. this one seems fine.
That one.
Wow, okay. All our fucking money.
I hear that one. He's lucky. Okay.
Hey, you're cashing worth the thing if you don't spend it. On the video game, at least. On the one.
Okay, Edgar Wright much? Oh. How did the bike... Smells expensive.
Inside and away from that bandits. At least they seem preoccupied.
This is bad. This is bad.
Hey, there's some sort of pandemic going on, so please put your mask back on. Your turn.
B.
You always pick B.
I don't. Shut up.
Yeah, death race.
Looks more like a main race to me.
Race will begin!
I can barely hear that upsetness over there.
Are you kidding me with this?
Guns, guns, more guns. Fiona, what do we do? I'm getting so sick of having guns pointed at me.
We have to find that case. We just don't have a plan for how we do that yet.
Yeah, that's what's upsetting me.
We find them first, then we can try and figure out where the money is.
They should have been like, you're way too hot to be a bandit. You too. And he's like, no. $2 million is a lot. Takes a while to get millions in Borderlands. You just gotta sell a lot of weapons. That rhymes.
The deal of a lifetime is really only worth it if your remaining lifetime is more than 24 hours.
Try not to embarrass me out there.
Thanks a lot.
I lied. That was my turn.
I'm watching, and I've got a reputation to uphold, so don't suck.
You need to work on your motivation.
That was why you're a bitch. That was rude.
See, now you're having a good time. You just gotta let loose.
Let that cock out like that dude told you.
It doesn't matter. Just, you know, enjoy the moment.
I could get used to this.
Yep. Just don't hurt yourself.
Hello?
How does a jackass like this become a leader of anything?
Whoa, whoa! I think this guy wants to eat my eyeballs.
You're just
being... Tasty eyeballs!
So if we chose a different mask, would it have been someone else?
Or would you rather,
I don't know.
But he can't defuse the bomb. Sync to my bio signature.
Bomb? There's a bomb in the case?
Let me go! Stop it! Stop touching my body!
Wait. Oh, come on.
Meat buddy's riding the death train!
Hell yeah.
Are all crazy. You do know that, right?
Drivers drive! Drivers
your turn.
Drive!
I guess.
I feel the need. The need for speed!
Let's go get rich.
Which one? Need for Speed Underground? Underground 2? Or, I don't know the other ones. Most Wanted? Wow. Philosophical. This is really loud.
Also known as that big chariot race thing where everyone dies.
This is a JoJo reference. And I noticed you changed your name to JoJo's Awful or whatever.
No. No, he didn't. Shit.
You have to speak up because it's loud. Piece of shit. Ha, I'm Ninja from the popular hip series Fortnite. What? That asshole, he wouldn't have seen that. I'm gonna let it hit me. Never mind. I was scared. Dude. Yeah, I'm saying these are all like really low level guns from the first game. Oh! I paid her! I know about Bader. I thought 10 million was nothing.
No one else up here needs to know about this little folks. Alright? So you bring back the money, and, I'll tell you what. I'll give you your old job back. Before the janitor thing. The respectable job. We'll just have to blame the whole thing on your buddy's mom. Okay. I mean, it is his ID associated with the account.
Obvious answer. Warms his cockles.
Warms his cock.
Hey, look, I admit it, you screwed me. You really did.
You screwed my cackle.
Oh,
want my dick in a sling.
You want my Peter and the Schmeeter. I suck yours. I'm just kidding. No. Which one?
Hey.
Scratch your own nuts.
Hey, but. Ow, it actually kind of hurts. That's not nice.
No more phone calls, okay? We have to. Come on.
Oh shit. I didn't show the guy getting squashed. Come on now. And then he's gone. Come on now, video game. I get to use Zero Sword? I'm a badass. Come on. Oh. Oh, jeez.
I saw the case.
What?
The money. It's on that truck.
Can't see a damn thing in this thing. Yeah, I'll be faster than that. No! That was my friend. Which one?
B.
It's always B.
Oh my god. Alright, fine. No. Next time I'll choose something other than B.
Unless B, you have to.
Yep.
Would have been cut in half there. It probably would have been just a checkpoint if that happened. I'm not trying to die here.
Where are you going?
Oh, it's playing the fight game from.
Wow.
Fighting in the first area.
I would have not have known that. Did he get the money? Is it in the car? Oh no! Ah! She's dead. She should be dead. Got me pushing all these fucking buttons. Oh hey! Just still trying to fight this guy over here. Oh, come on. Oh, look who it is. What?
Huh?
Good, I didn't hear anything. Which one?
B. Oh my God.
I was gonna say if you didn't, because while I was weird, she just entered and you went, Fiona.
What if she didn't?
I guess old con men are pretty rare. Looking at him right then, I thought I understood him. Maybe for the first time in my whole life. Didn't stop me from being pissed off.
I hope one day you'll understand. Perhaps you'll even find it in your heart to forgive me.
Felix? Felix!
Ow, dead. You're dead. What? Push B?
I'm taking the money. Oh, I'm sorry, Fiona. I really am. I told you to never trust anyone.
She really wrote...
This is the only way to make you understand. One last thing.
You raised us as kids just so you could one day maybe get money and just ditch us. Okay.
We are family. That will never change.
I'm shitting you.
Be sure to take care of your sister. Keep her out of trouble.
I like this view. Never mind, it's gone. I can't say that, I'll get banned.
Goodbye, Fiona. Fiona, don't. You're not going to shoot me, Fiona. You know shooting me is...
You know some... Ah! He died anyways, right? Or no?
Simple security.
Oh, she was gonna die anyways. Oh, I get it now. He had to open it.
Okay. Officially the worst day ever.
Get a choke on it. Fun fact, that is from Day of the Dead. I'll show you that scene after this. Oh my god, hurry up and end already. This is going on too long. Zero! No!
His boyfriend is now gone.
Tis but a scratch. Yeah, what do you want to pick, huh?
Hey.
Oh, wow.
The little thing is inside your body.
I know, right? Pretty fucking sick, huh? Pretty lit AF, am I right? The sword wasn't real either. Moxie.
There's plenty of time for sweating later. Once you come back to me for your reward.
My quest is not done.
That titty fuck. I'm just kidding.
It's gonna be long, hard, and powerful.
Gordis remains out of reach.
It's a rocket launcher.
Yes. Innuendo.
Wait, was that actually a Moxie?
Yeah. It had peak text, duh.
Yeah, but like I remember. Actually, no, I don't remember.
Sasha, about what happened with Felix.
Stop, okay? I don't want to talk about it right now.
Hey, I didn't shoot him in the neck.
Their friend Felix had to take money for himself. He was killed in the explosion.
So we have no money, no vault key, nothing.
It's over. I mean, what do we even do now?
Check the bodies. Take anything valuable.
It's not like there's going to be $10 million worth
of...
Do
you have any better ideas? You came to...
My fedora.
To live like we do. Wait for more powerful people to kill each other and then take their stuff.
Fucking money. I'll take a shield.
This junk can't be worth that much.
That pistol over there is worth at least $100.
Oh, good. We just need 100,000 more of those and we're all set.
Oh! Forgot about this guy. But I didn't get to collect the cash!
Blood money.
This Wait, is... if you let him escape, he actually, comes back?
Yeah. Everyone hop on the power loader's back. I just jumped out. Shut up! Let me think! What's down there? I'm like, hold on. What'd you find? Hold on, I haven't moved!
Fucking barn.
There's a bunch of old Atlas prototype stuff, some tech, looks like a few weapons. And...
Where?
Ah, jeez!
she breaks her knees and breaks her fucking
She's neck. Like, ah! Screeching in pain.
Yeah.
So these are worth probably a couple thousands, huh? Prototype Atlas gear.
No way. The Atlas Silver! One of the rarest SMGs on Pandora.
Is it? You're a master at this game. What should I pick?
X.
Vintage, I guess.
So, like, it's a Borderlands gun or something? It's not even called Borderlands, and they don't say that at all, huh?
A retro Atlassio! I thought these things were just a rumor! Look, 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 look! It tells time and calculator. Give me a math prompt. Give me
Is
math
it worth a lot of money?
Sort of. I mean, yeah, you know, it's not $10 million worth, but...
It's a fucking calculator, dog.
Condition like this is worth a hell of a lot to collectors. Some Hyperion execs buy it just to put it on their trophy shelves and gloat. And unreleased prototypes at that. I mean, who knows what this is worth?
All right, Sasha. Let's grab what we can and get out of here. Quickly. No telling when those bandits will be
Look, back. It's a Hyperion dildo.
Would you like to do the honors?
It's the last one. It's only right for us both to reveal it. And that's the best part.
Yeah, I was kind of hoping you'd say that.
All right. Big money.
Hey, my fucking big, fat, meaty hand pushed all of it. She barely even had a finger on there. Some sort of thing.
A legendary shield.
Reset. Identification required.
So, is it just me or does that look
incredibly valuable? Yeah. And there's two of them, so I don't have to stab you.
That's a bonus. I call the bigger half.
It's a toaster.
No idea.
Well, we got what we came for. Let's go, Sasha.
Hey, Vaughn, can you see if there's a crowbar lying around? We're gonna have to try to pry these apart before we...
Welcome to Borderlands, the video game. Oh, no way.
Is that a map?
So she's the brains of the outfit. Is that a map? I don't know. It's so confusing. This, ladies and gentlemen, is the Gordis Project. And it's going to lead us to a vault.
Whoa!
Handsome chick.
No way! Who could have saw that coming? Is his brother like Ugly Joe or like fucking un... It's... Bob!
Dead,
you lost
but then
the
it blew up.
Sure. But at the end of all that, you discover the Gordis Project, which is all about opening a vault.
Right.
That's very convenient.
Not really.
It's a video game.
One way or another, everything on Pandora is leading you to a vault.
I'd actually agree with her on that.
A rarity, I'm sure.
Haha, pretty funny. Hehe, XD. That's gonna cost you $5. Next time.
Oh wait, are you gonna do the next episode tomorrow or today?
Oh, whenever. Whoa, Lesbo.
I was about to say.